because there are a lot of the kids who are Abby. Everybody who's Abby is still Abby.
Yeah.
But mostly.
We didn't see those things at all. Too many kids.
each and every one of us a special moment. We thank you for the highs that raised us and the lows that humbled us over the past 4 years, Lord. We thank you for the friends that we have made, the lessons we have learned, and the adults that have cultivated us into better learners, thinkers, and citizens. Lord, as we close this chapter of our lives and begin the next, we pray that your everlasting love and guidance continues to be showered upon us. We ask that you continue to show us mercy as we find our place in this world. Please give us the strength, the courage, and the perseverance to make a difference in the lives of others as we embark on this new journey. May each and every single one of us be covered in your grace forever. Amen. Although a slight name defeats the purpose of a personal reflection, I want to begin by stealing the words of Henry David Thoreau. He said, "I've learned that if one advances confidently in the direction of his dreams and endeavors to live the life which he has imagined, he will meet with a success unexpected in common hours." But my history teacher, Ms. Woltering, included this quote in her letter to the IU seniors. It quickly became one of my favorites. However, while certainly inspirational, it's a bit misleading. Thoreau portrays life as a straight line, a single direction which culminates in inevitable success. As we are currently experiencing some of life's most exciting and liberating seasons, it can be hard to remember that life is anything but a bullet train into the future. But in reality, the circle of life is far more complex, and we must appreciate it for what it truly is, a circle. Even right now, as we are all in the same place, in the same uniform outfits for one last time, we are all at different points on our own circles of life. After today, some of our fellow campers will begin their careers immediately, while others still have years of schooling to endure. But despite all of our differences, our paths have intersected long enough to create a bond as we sing the alma mater, complain about the bumpy parking lot, take selfies with Dr. Smith, and kill McGill, or at least dream of painting the can in blue and gold. Although our time together is concluding, the beautiful thing about the circle of life is that each ending brings a new beginning. Wherever you're going, this next season of your life would not be possible without the previous one. As we advance confidently in the many directions of our futures, we have our teachers, administrators, and most importantly, each other, to thank for where we are today and for where we will be in the future, where the circle of life takes us.
One man from
one another. As we look to the future, what will the legacy of Murphy High School's class of 2017 be? Though it may seem scary building a legacy and stepping into unfamiliar territory, it is important to realize that change is necessary and inevitable. Just as Murphy began to change from dilapidated to renovated, we, as a class of 2017, changed as well. A change for the better, a change that will help us grow and mature into young adults who will soon change the world. However, there is one thing that will never change: our pride and legacy of being a Murphy family.
Ourselves defeat of gratitude. Now, we may not have armies to fight or the world watching us, yet we still had our own human struggle.
When we got to Murphy, we realized our freedom and we used it to become who we are. We realized that nothing was the same. We were tossed into the sea of Murphy and we had to find our way to shore. We realized our freedom and used it to become who we are. Luckily, we found our way, and that's why we are gathered here today. We made it through the depths of high school. We made it through the highs, the lows, the fun times, and the dark times. We rose above our adversity, and we shaped our own dash. We are the class of 2017. We are the class of change at Murphy. It all started with us.
And despite losing our classrooms, our teachers, our loved ones, we carried on. Despite having to balance 100 facts in the morning, 100 food orders in the afternoon, we carried on. Despite others telling us no, we carried on. And we are gathered here today in awe of our strength that helped us to carry on. We are Murphy. We are the embodiment of a supporting force that raised us up and pushed us forward. And we are brave explorers looking for opportunity, aware that nothing may be the same afterwards.
Now it is up to us take our dash from Murphy High School and build on it for the rest of our lives. Whether you're going to college, traveling the world, going straight into working, or just living life, you have the foundation for greatness, and we got it all from Murphy. We can graduate and know that nothing was the same, and nothing will be the same from here on out, and it's all up to us. We can continue knowing that we built our life the way we wanted. Our dash is our legacy.
We are ready for the future. It is easier to build strong children than to repair broken men. Our actions are not less worthy because they cannot get the world's attention. Our achievements are not less valuable because they cannot earn millions in revenue. And maybe years later, our dashes will include achievements out of places like Silicon Valley or Wall Street. Or maybe, just maybe, right around the corner at our local shelters. Wherever our we'll know that it began with the wonderful things we saw on South Park.
Can't think of any other school that you can hop Joshua Murphy, Grand Coast, finally find your locker room freshman year, all while standing to lunch after your class for organization. Views from the cafeteria include maneuvering our way to the front of the lunch line while Dr. Smith is getting on with someone else. Hashtag, sorry not sorry. Hashtag, pizza is lunch. Of course, we all got thrown at least once with a box of food sections that we knew we weren't supposed to have. Views from the football room during pregame included by, had haircuts by our shoe, KT Cooks. Also, we might have accidentally left our school shirt in the washing machine at one time. Memories like these created our ass at Murphy. It's cool that you can't be a team everywhere, but you can't be at homecoming. Hashtag homecoming 2016. Street philosopher and urban poet Drake said, "Don't switch on me, I got big plans." While the idea of achieving material success doesn't warrant our lives heavily, this class will follow dreams and do what makes us happy. No matter how we spend our time living our legacy at Murphy, our views for College Street will never be forgotten. Our legacy goes a little something like this.
In days of old, there were once bold Spaniards who sailed the Little Bay. Little did they know, their dream would be born when Earth and War, and would create the legacy we carry on today. Though we're not sure if they dreamed of our mannequin challenge going viral, we're sure they'd be proud.
Shout out to the
We are the owners of our very own badge, a story worth a thousand words that holds a million memories. It takes a special kind to be a Murphy fan here. The kind that are willing to participate in daily fire alarms and gas leaks galore. Students who search forever for a parking spot on a strip endure their craziest of events and wouldn't have it any other way. As Murphy's class of 2017, we not only took it to the limit, but we surpassed it. We have pep rallies outside and knew anything was possible when we were able to meet the meeting. And though we didn't experience an infamous auditorium pep rally, we made the most of what we had. Our class has also been one of ambition. Just when we thought college couldn't come fast enough, it came right on campus as our university center. Whether it was balling on the field, leaving it all on the court, or putting in hours at work, it took a drive that went beyond the books. We kept going after that rep coach said it would be the last one 10 minutes ago. And we kept going out the door when our bosses asked if we could stay to work overtime.
Hashtag, hey, y'all.
It's safe to say that the views from Carmen Street were truly one of a kind. It's not every day the Bay goes to Australia and multiple sports make playoffs. It's not every day a random dance party happens in the cafeteria. And it's not every day the students take selfies with the principal. The beginning of the school year brought us pictures that showed our growth from freshman year to now that humbled us more than ever. And boy, the glow was real. Today, we sit here together in matching white robes in order from shortest to tallest, awaiting our here to senioritis, graduation. Along the way, we may have dropped the microphone, but we have the courage to keep the show going. While some views will never change, the new ones we create will last forever. As we continue building our badges, I hope we can create the most interesting stories we can. Like Ashio Amigo said, do it for the culture. Now colleges and high school students may have traditions old, but our legacy allows us to boast of Murphy's blue and gold. This is only the beginning, and more life awaits. After all, we are young.
Thank you.
imprint is on everything we accomplish in 4 short years. We knew this was coming, but we also knew that we couldn't stop studying and doing our homework. We knew that one day we would take our last look down the same old hall. We knew we would experience our last fire drill and go pick up our final report cards. However, I think we all forgot a few things somewhere on the road. I think we forgot to cherish the words that will fly by, trust me. I think we forgot to remind ourselves that taking every available opportunity is the secret to living a little more life. It wasn't the speech teachers gave about how we will miss high school when it's over. Our graduation will be here before we know it. It was learning that each minute on our time clocks could redirect our whole lives. What if that 60 seconds gave us lifelong mentors, friends, and partners? What if in that 1 minute we opened an acceptance letter to our first choice college or received full tuition coverage from the Army? That 1 minute put us one step closer to our dream, our aspiration, and one step closer to remembering to live a little more life. We discovered that we have nothing but power in our hands and we use it to reach every single goal. We had course performances, spirit days, senior trips, football games, the craziest decorations for prom, a lake monster we named Nessie. We even had moments we wanted to give up, but again, can I mention, more life. We couldn't do this all alone, but just what is it that makes the Mercury Panther so great? Our faculty and staff that consisted of teachers who were more concerned that we passed our understanding rather than passing just to graduate is what made us campers. Having a math teacher like Ms. Carnes that didn't mind going back every teaching, a librarian that constantly purchased new books to fill our freshly renovated shelves, having Ms. Kathy who never failed to emphasize learning to teach and teaching to learn made us campers. We're a class of change, a class that is determined to make a difference in ourselves and our world, even when we are told we can't. The class that doesn't settle for anything less than more than what is expected of us. Today, these chairs are full of future educators, engineers, doctors, lawyers, pilots, entrepreneurs, soldiers. Every step you take from this day forward adds to your dash. Every door that is open before us between now and the rest of our lives simply matters. Today, we will write down in our memory books as the day that the class of 2017 took the word legacy and gave it a new meaning. We took a word that not only means what we leave behind, but we also gave it meaning with the power we possess to make this world a better place.
So if you had the power and the ability to make the world a better place, what if you were gifted with the opportunity of making the world a better place in the future, would you take them? You see, these are the questions that we must ask ourselves each and every day that we are blessed to be alive. Our dreams, hopes, and aspirations have always been the roadmaps to our journey into the future. And by living and experiencing the struggles, successes, accomplishments, and even failures of our past, we are then able to examine ourselves and move forward with a deeper understanding of how not only to survive, but to thrive as well. Steve Jobs once said that your time here is limited, so don't waste it by living someone else's life. This is where that teeny tiny dash comes into play. You see, so many times in our lives, we may find ourselves faced with obstacles on every side, and it seems as though every step we take seems to become harder and longer and more tiresome, while the light at the end of the tunnel seems farther and farther away. And it's at this point that fear will try to creep its way into our minds, telling us that we can't do it. But our will to overcome should never weaken, but only grow stronger, because we are Mercury Panthers. No matter the circumstances or situation, we have to know that on this day, we made it through together, because behind us is our past, our memories. But before us is a future so bright that you're going to need sunglasses. So even though we have reached the end of high school, our best days are still ahead of us. Because when we challenge ourselves to maximize that little dash, we will then be able to explore new frontiers. We will then be able to discover new things in order to enlighten ourselves, all while making an impact that brings change. Even though this may feel like the end, there is still a little more life to live, because around us are the people who love us. But within us is everything that we need to to fearlessly pursue our life's passions and to fulfill our life's purpose. This is only the beginning.
Congratulations to class of 2017.
We need
Alexia Reese Crawford. Denasia Dixon. Devin Devante Knowles. Tristan Gage Hart. Tyson Johnson Lepore. Marjan Paul Nakabura. Caitlin Lamar McDonald. Alexis Christine Clark. Ramona Andrea Sam. Tyler Patrice Garrett.
Davis. Cameron Taiwan Skinner. Noah A. Taylor. Willie Earl Tallberg. Tyler Shimura White. Nicholas Mark Young. Jaden Rashad Bell. Jeremy LaShawn Brown. Everett Jalen Davis. Taylor Janae Dukes. Austin Reeves Adams. Connor Griffin Powell. Vaheem Denzel. Preston Scott Parker. Tyrell Nasheed Dye. Alexis Danielle Turner.
Michaela Janine
Brad. Kendrick Dion A. Isaiah Lamar Alves. Christopher Antoine. Michael Elon Lewis. Angelo Martha Miller. James Scott Robinson. Donovan Rashawn White. Lawrence Sanchez Harris. Nicholas Orlando Smith.
Michael Peterson. James Carlos Trovato.
Yeah.